Great variation of the calf raise. This one we're gonna focus on eccentric strength for the right calf in this particular instance. So you're gonna use both feet to raise up, shift the weight to the right foot, slowly lower back down, and then again using both feet to raise up, shift the weight over and lower down.